Aloha, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the worst program on the internet, brought to you in full HD. Actually, I don't even know if that's true or not. 3D? I think that's a complete lie. Can I say brought to you by a shirt that inspired a 13-10 victory just a couple hours ago? I can say that, but that's not true either. I guess the only thing I can say in complete honesty is that the featured artist today is just someone I've admired for a long, long time. And the video I'm going to play for you has been one of my favorites and one I've been wanting to feature here in this platform for since we got started. It's a young man who plays blues rock from New Hartford, New York. Ringing any bells? Open for BB King at the age of 12? Getting an idea? If not, well, I'm sure this will help. Bet you know already, don't you? I do love how the song opens. I'm gonna shut up now, let you enjoy it. Everybody! Tell you what, Joe Bonamassa, that was from his live concert at Royal Albert Hall, of course, playing the ZZ Top classic. Just got paid today with a little bit of Led Zeppelin. I think that was Days of Confuse, right, from Song Remains the Same, which is, I think, one of the reasons why I love this track so much, is because it is one of my favorite ZZ Top songs. Well, I think we've probably already talked about what Led Zeppelin means to me personally. So you jam all that stuff together with Joe Bonamassa, and how could that not bring a smile to your face? You know, I saw Joe Bonamassa, I think probably 5 years ago, in the Fox Theater in Detroit. I took my wife to the concert. She's not into anything that's really heavy, really aggressive. And of course, the concerts start and Joe just kicks the door wide open, and wasn't too sure how she was going to take it. The concert progressed, and I could see as we were going along, she was starting to really get into it. And after the concert, I asked her, I says, "So what are you thinking?" And she said, she called the performance very inspiring. And when I asked her why, what she meant by that, she said, it was obvious that he had worked very, very hard at his craft. And she was exactly right. Because talent alone just doesn't get it done, whether you're playing music, sports, or whatever you're great at. You got to work at it. And Joe Bonamassa has been a road warrior for decades. I mean, he started playing at the age of 4, was probably touring. Well, he was touring really by the age of 12. I mean, locally and things like this. As I mentioned, he did open for B.B. King, and most of his primary influences were a lot of the English players, that being guys like Paul Kossoff, Peter Green, Gary Moore, Rory Gallagher, and of course the holy trio of Jimmy Page, Jeff Beck, and Eric Clapton. And then guys, other guys like Stevie Ray Vaughan came in the mix, and then you kind of work it backwards, B.B. King, Muddy Waters, and people like that. I'm going to put a link to his website on the description below. One of the main reasons is I want you to have access to his touring schedule. He is on the road right now. And if you get the opportunity, I really want you to go see this, because it seems right now that virtuosity is being replaced by computer programs. And if that's the case, it's really kind of sad, because I don't care the ones and zeros. I don't care what AI, whatever it may come up to be. I don't think you can really replace this. I mean, we can substitute it with something else, but we'll never do that as well. So I'm going to go ahead and put a link to Joe Bonamassa's website. If you want to know more, actually, he had a really nice interview with Joe Bonamassa. Actually comes from Rick Beato's his YouTube channel. I think Rick Beato he's a jazz everything player and performer. He does a lot of great interviews. I'll put a link there as well. And also to Joe Bonamassa's record label. It's an independent record label. There it is. It's Keeping the Blues Alive Record is what it's called. Keeping the Blues Alive Records. That's the name of it. It's an independent label. The whole goal there is to sign and develop and promote blues artists. Kind of like what we're trying to do here, but he's probably just better at it and more successful. So all that information will be in the comments below. As always, please like, subscribe, post a comment or two, share with friends and family. You know what we're trying to do. And just get out there and celebrate live music, my friends. And that's it. Hope you had a great day. Talk to you real soon. Enjoy the holidays. Be safe.